multiplying a four-digit number by a one-digit number. Teacher Penny is multiplying 2312 by 3. To make the task simple, she tells the class by breaking 2312 into thousands, hundreds, tens, and ones before multiplying by 3. So, here she goes. Multiply 2000 by 3. You get 6000. Multiply 300 by 3. You get 900. Multiply 10 by 3. You get 30. And multiply 2 by 3. You get 6. Add this and the answer is 6936. Penny Ma'am makes things so easy.